Hey, Chris! Happy holidays, my man!
Right back at ya.
Yeah. Oh.
Nice party.
Yeah.
I see Pete is drunk already.
As usual. Hey, watch out for Helen and her mistletoe. She tried to tongue me.
Oh, that is just wrong.
Hey, man, I got you this.
Oh, you shouldn't have. Oh, wow, okay.
You like it?
Madison Square Garden.
Yeah, next month.
Yeah, wow.
Floor seats.
I can see that, wow.
Right up front.
This is really generous of you.
Wow, man, you're my bud.
No, I mean really, really generous. These are $350 each.
Wow, you're welcome.
So, wow, Garth Brooks, huh?
Amazing, right?
Is he still around? Didn't he retire or something?
No, man, he's back. How stoked are we? What?
I'm not sure I know any of his songs.
What? I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns.
Sounds familiar, and the okay.
Beer tastes my
hey. It's because I'm white.
What? No, dude. Lots of people like Garth Brooks.
Oh, really? Show of hands, people. Who here is a Garth Brooks fan? See, just one.
Nah. Look, man, you're older. They don't
oh, wait a minute. So it's not just because I'm white, it's because I'm white and old?
Fine, you know, give me those.
Try wait to
do
a minute.
Nice for somebody.
You didn't get these tickets from me. You got them for you. You are shameless.
No. Don't.
Shameless?
I'm shameless when it comes to loving you.
Cut it out, people are watching. I got you a little something too.
Okay.
I mean, it's not as extravagant as your gift, but I think you're gonna find it inspiring.
Okay. The incredible story of superstar LeBron James?
Yes. Well, you shot hoops back in the day, right?
No.
You didn't? I could have sworn.
No! Hold up. This is not because I'm black, is it?
No.
Is that it?
No, it's because you're tall and... Oh, come on, who doesn't love LeBron?
Me. I mean, I don't have nothing against the guy. I'm sure he's great and all, but...
Yeah. He is. Great.
So...
Hey, you wanna... I love you, LeBron.
God, an American treasure.
You want another beer?
I mean, I'm more of a whiskey guy myself.
Really?